Yo, welcome to my video. In this video I can explain how you can teleport with the Casimir. I did make another video 2 months back when the Casimir just released, and I jumped into the Casimir when I have it and I saw that I teleported, so I made a video just for people to let them know that you can do that, but I didn't know much about it. So now I know a little bit more about it, so I'm gonna explain. So the first thing what you want to do is of course get 1500 points for the Casimir to buy it. But first, when you are gonna buy it, I think it's best to buy Mewkick. Why? There's at tier 1 you have Mewkick, and tier 1, then when you buy a Casimir, 1 is free, so you have 1500 points, and the second one you get it for free. And tier 4, then is a 25% chance you keep it. So if you throw it 1, there's a 25% chance you hold 1. So here I throw 1, but I keep 1. So that's the tier 4 from the Mewkick. And I did realize in this video that you can teleport more than once with the Casimir. So again, I did buy one Casimir for 1500. I get another one for free because it fills your equipment up if you got the Mewkick. And if you throw, or if you got tier 4 and you throw one, you have a 25% chance you keep it. So you don't need to throw 2. I guess that's a little bit confusing in my other video. That's why I make this one. Hope you like this video. Subscribe for more zombie challenges or tips or tricks, and see you in the next one. Bye bye.